Who were your musical inspirations?
EPMD, KRS-One, Public Enemy, and any other hardcore Negro not afraid to take it to the streets.
If you could change one thing about hip-hop today, what would it be? You think hip-hop loves women?
You do know what P-Buster stand for, right, player?
Any other revenue streams you think we should explore in order to best step your fan base? So, Jay Papa, instead of asking questions, let me just cut to the quick. I'm assuming the J and J Papa stands for joints, jewels, jigger.
Nah, man. It's because my first name is Job.
As in the book of Job? I know that my Redeemer lives and that in the end he shall stand on the earth.
Job 1925. I'm a PK. Well, actually, I'm a preacher's grandkid. So that's where the papa comes from. I mean, it's got to show some love to grandpapa for keeping me off the streets and letting me work on my music.
You ever think about incorporating the word into your music? You can reach a lot more people with the light than you can with the darkness, brother.
Are you for real?
Oh, yeah. Let's do business.